IAAF has announced the names of the finalists for the 2017 IAAF World Athlete of the Year Awards. With no Kenyan in the final three, Ethiopia's 10,000 meters world champion Almaz Ayana is among those shortlisted in the women's award, along with Greek Paul Volta, Ekaterini Stefanidi, and Nisafau Thiam of Belgium.